We are a research-led university with a global mindset. Our university motto is Sapientia Urbis Conduto, which means a city is built on wisdom. And this remains true today in the context of engineering smart cities. We believe in a world beyond ordinary, delivered through multidisciplinary research. We have been pioneering internationally leading research into sustainable buildings and communities for more than two decades, improving life for people and the planet. When we think of smart cities, we are often drawn to the idea of using data and technology to improve efficiencies. However, at the University of Nottingham, we expand this concept. For us, smartness is in connecting and intersecting realms, so processes, systems, and lifestyles are seamless and optimized through design, data, and intelligent controls aligned with people's needs. For example, here at the Creative Energy Homes, we explore how built environment design, energy efficient systems and technologies integration, enhanced green and electric mobility, and informed people and lifestyles can enable smart communities. This is a living lab, including seven low energy homes funded by leading industry partners, a micro smart grid, heat and power storage and optimized distribution, bi-directional electric vehicle charging and discharging, renewable energy and demand side management, all set amongst enhanced biodiversity. This enables us to capture data with a high level granularity, which is then used to inform intelligent algorithms that help us make better decisions and improve quality of life while reducing greenhouse gas emissions. The very core of a smart city should be design. Design decisions that enable people to live smart to no detriment to their lifestyles. Smart cities should make it easy for people and their activities to deliver against sustainable development goals. While data and technology are essential enablers of the smart concept, there are no smart cities without smart inhabitants. My vision of a future city is a place where we are able to be productive, healthy and happy, where buildings look after people and people enjoy living in an environment that no longer needs protecting because a balance has been reached and sustained.
Here at the University of Nottingham, we design the places of tomorrow. Creative Energy Homes is a living laboratory here on University Park campus at the University of Nottingham. It's a purpose-built development that gives us the ability to trial and test real-world solutions to reduce energy, to reduce carbon emissions, and more importantly, try them out in a real-world environment where we have people living and utilising those technologies. The house I'm in here now was actually designed and built by our students, and it's still one of the most sustainable homes in the whole of the UK. It's designed zero carbon, it's measured zero carbon, we have all the data coming from it. Whilst it's a living laboratory, it's also inspired some of the other work that we've done. Trent Basin is a brownfield regeneration project on the banks of the River Trent in Nottingham. So at the moment it's earmarked for 150 homes, and we've been involved in phases 1 to 3 of that development where we've worked with a number of industrial partners, in particular Igloo Regeneration, to create sustainable housing, but more importantly, a new business model to embed into that development a community energy scheme. Involves the community, so they have a say in how that's run and operated. They also financially benefit from that scheme in terms of affordable renewable energy. And what it's enabled us to do is embed a significant amount of solar on-site renewable generation. We've also put in place what was at the time Europe's largest community energy battery that has the ability to store up to 2.1 megawatt hours of electricity with up to a megawatt connection on the grid. And what that enables us to do is to use the energy from the site not only to provide electricity to the homes, but also to reinforce the grid and provide grid services, which generates additional revenue. It's our industry partners that came here to University Park, saw what we'd done here in terms of research testbed, that living laboratory, and thought, actually, what can we do together now to roll it out in the real world? That's even taken a step further when we're looking at the international context with a project we've just started in Nairobi in Kenya. The fundamental principles are there: on-site renewable energy generation, involving the community, reducing carbon emissions, and making energy affordable. The future has to be bigger. We need to roll this out at scale. We've got significant targets to achieve, and actually, you know, when you talk about 2050, it seems to be getting closer by the minute. Whilst experimental work, living laboratories are great, and they've shown us the direction and some of the smaller projects, we have to move this forward and work at city scale now. There's a huge opportunity, not just to reduce carbon emissions associated with buildings, but actually build an economy around that in terms of skills and wealth creation.